Don't look like nobody's here.
Yeah, it's pretty quiet. Maybe somebody's holed up inside. I'll circle around. You want to try there?
Yeah, either way. Sooner we wrap this, sooner we're back on the road.
Hey, I see some movement on the horizon, coming in pretty fast.
Can you tell what it is?
I can tell I don't like it. You probably want to get inside. Timing.
All right. What's your situation?
I'm cool. On the roof across. Ooh. Whoa.
What?
Are you looking outside?
Hey, I wondered who that was breaking in. I'm Noah, remember? I lost Scout at the hospital. I was hoping to catch up to her here.
Yeah, she's just outside.
Wow, really? You two running together?
For the time being, looks like.
Okay, here they come. What you wanted?
Just right. Hey, commence Operation Tide Piper. Full purge is in effect.
I want to talk to those guys, get some help from them.
Well, you can't go out on the street, dude. Go through the stores. They're connected. Catch up to them at the end of the mall.
You coming?
I'm not that amped about talking to these guys. I'll catch you on the far side.
And you sound like my brother.
See ya. Oh, hey man. I owe you from earlier. You in need of a talented scavenger? Those soldiers aren't gonna wait around, man.
Oh.
That's one bad idea after the next. That's something, I guess. Finders keepers. That's my exit. Gotta get to that evacuation point. Thank you. Yeah.
Car was attacked. I got my folks. I ran, but I don't know where to go now. Everyone I know is dead. Please take me with you. Please.
Full up. Not bad. Oh man, I needed that.
You spotted? They were supposed to check in.
Negative, Patrol. Circling the freight yard. Wait, there it is.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, there's a train. Smashed to hell. Off the rails. Looking for survivors.
What about the cargo? We need those munitions for the evac.
You hear that? Trainload of munitions dumped at the freight yard. What do you think now?
Yeah, I think we're gonna make a stop.
Scout, come in. Scout, you copy?
Daddy, I'm here. Where are you? Daddy, are you okay? Nice night, huh? I'm having second thoughts about this one.
Hey, I'm gonna go check it out. If it looks dicey, I'll be right back.
If it looks dicey? Hillbilly, you've been at this way too long.
damn walkie. There. Good as new. Scout. Hey, Scout. Here we go. There you are. Jackpot.
Spotted a lot one. Can you initiate rescue? Negative. Here comes the swarm. Or a bastard.
Oh, shit.
Time to move, Durland.
Marl. Oh, what the hell? You ditched me, man.
What are you
Get
doing, D?
You're coming in
I guess
charge,
the old man
son.
Only raised one smart one.
Man, he didn't raise nobody.
shot through that car in front of you. Up, I reckon.
Merle, son of a bitch. Man, I got a bone to pick with you.
I saw you fall. Your head's bleeding.
No, I'm okay. Chopper kicked up some shit is all. Is it Merle up here?
No, just me. Wait, your brother Merle? You talked to him down there?
Yeah, on the walkie, he said...
That walkie? It's broken. Must have happened when you fell. It doesn't even have batteries.
But I...
Let's go. We're about to miss the evacuation.
No, but...
Let's go, Daryl.
That. I'll fill up.
You kind of saved me.
Nope, no more room. I'll fill up.
I definitely owe you.
Nope, no more room.
Boy, am I glad to see you. My name's Gloria. I had just found some supplies when those things chased me here. There's nothing left for me here. Let me join you. Please, I need help!
Seeing your father's a bad idea. Saying goodbye on the radio is the best thing to do.
When I was 7, I wanted a dog in the worst way. But my dad has always had allergies real bad. One day, he came home with a brand new puppy and a grin ear to ear. Even though my dad hates needles, he got a shot every week for 14 years and never said one word. Daryl, I'm half the person he is, and he loves me twice as much as I deserve.
You're not gonna evacuate, are you?
He's my dad. What would you do in my place? See you around, hillbilly.
Thank you.